Titan Squadron. Otter Rim.
Where are we?
Outer Rim. Remetic system. Grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Grom, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now. Could we talk?
Alrighty, and this is where we left off last time. Just right at the end of that whole cutscene. And after this Star Destroyer was attacked by the Rebel Alliance with their brand new fancy tractor beam ship. Alright, let's talk to Sol.
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Marisi. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
Alrighty. Alright, it doesn't seem like anybody else is here to talk to, so let's just head to the briefing.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire, therefore they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the Rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the Rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
All right. What do you got for me, LT?
I owe you and the rest of Titan Squadron an apology.
Is that right?
When the Overseer was attacked, I realized that
Everything I know about war is what I've read. I'm beginning to understand how it must feel in that cockpit under fire. Terrifying. Yet you and the others risk it every day. I took this assignment to learn. Clearly, I still have a long way to go.
Clearly.
I know Colonel Graham is in the wrong, and yet seizing his munitions feels drastic. But Captain Carroll is entirely correct that Admiral Sloan's orders supersede Graham's, and we are committed. To work. There's much to do.
I mean, it's the Empire. There's always going to be infighting.
Why is it that small-minded officers are always the quickest to flaunt what little power they have?
Because it's the Empire.
Graham can lord over this pathetic corner of the galaxy all he likes, but I will not allow him to jeopardize our mission. This depot has everything we need to annihilate the Starhawk. Graham may be an obstacle, but he's not our enemy. We will do our duty to protect Imperial assets. Go. Prepare your ship.
Yeah. Protect. In other words, take for ourselves and then leave him. Defend for himself. Got something to say to me, Shen?
This routine is familiar. We've suffered. We're damaged. Broken, even. But it's not the end. Never is. Next steps are simple. We heal up, find Vanguard, then take revenge. The first crash was hardest. Had to relearn breathing, walking. Saw my cockpit in nightmares. Wasn't personal. The rebels shot me down. My wingmate returned fire. Pain is personal. My team deserved my best. The Empire demanded it. So, step by step, I conquered pain. I rose. I flew. Nadiri's ahead. Until...
You don't sound great, buddy.
Until then... Surviving is revenge. Let's fix this.
I mean, aside from him being Empire, I like his determination. I just wish it wasn't, you know, he wasn't Empire. Then I could really like him.
It never fails. Bureaucratic bastards like Colonel Graham are always in the way. My brothers died on a rebel raid with the 181st that never should have happened. I blame the Imperial Senator, who pushed for that doomed mission just as much as I blame the rebels who fired the torpedoes. Pick any military disaster, and you'll always find some bantha-brained bureaucrat was behind it. Captain Carroll is making the right call with this mission. Let's go.
So nobody else in here that needs to talk to me? Okay, no. Let's gear up for the mission.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters. And that's what you do best.
Alright, let's see. Rapid fire cannon. Laser cannon, ion cannon. Yeah, I don't want ion cannons. I don't know if I want the rapid fire cannon either. I think I'm gonna take the standard so I can have longer range. Seeker mines. No, I'm gonna take the emergency repair system just in case. And, Yeah, we'll have the that sensor channel. I'll stick with the countermeasures. All. Passive stealth. That's neat. I'm gonna stick with all this. Here we are. I wanted to check something. It's gameplay. No, difficulty. And yeah, I wanted to increase this a bit. Let's see how that feels. Because doing it just for the story mode, fucking. But, like, I wasn't even, like, nothing was happening to me. So, I want to have, like, some sense of challenge. Like, if I fail a mission, whatever, but. We'll see how this difficulty feels. If I need to, I'll increase it again. I've always liked interceptors.
Titan is outbound.
Colonel Growl, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives. Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradium before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Gray.
Alright.
Titan 3, follow me.
Can try our best.
Wonder how many of our outposts survived. Could be more resources out there. Research, weapons.
Yeah, I think that he needs a bit more medical attention than what he's getting. Just saying. I feel like the Empire's health insurance isn't doing him any favors right now.
No sign of the rebels yet.
Grom has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Baradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same. No Baradium. Any luck?
Let's see.
That freighter doesn't have Baradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Titan 3, got a plan.
Yeah.
During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Baradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Grom has Baradium, he might be doing the same. We used Baradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. But it didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
Oh. No shit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn myself around. I did not have my hand on the flight stick. Yeah. It's definitely a carrier.
That's it. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
All right, let's do this.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse.
Threat eliminated.
Tower 1 has been targeted.
I want that gone.
I'm in position.
Great work! Look, more enemy fighters.
I'm in formation.
There we go.
Take it out.
Take it, damn it!
I'm gonna die.
I'm here. Let's go.
Take it out.
Titan, defend Tower 3 with your lives.
I am doing the best I can right now, bud.
We're with you.
The enemy's closing on you.
Shit.
See it? Take it out.
Detected. That was close.
Rebel fighters coming out of hyperspace.
Is that a Corvette?
Focus fire on the Rebel Corvette.
And kill its bomber escort.
God damn it.
I want that gone.
The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
Take it out.
Titan 3, fire on the Corvette.
See it? Take it out.
I'm struggling. I'm struggling here.
Tower 3 has been targeted.
Look out! Enemies closing!
Never stood a chance.
Take it out.
Take down the Corvette!
on.
Enemy fighters are targeting Tower 1.
Try that again.
You're welcome.
We need to shut down that rebel corvette.
I am fucking doing my best.
Taking heavy fire.
Enemies are moving on Tower 3.
Watch behind. Enemies closing. Tower destroyed. Titan, do not lose another. I'm hit.
I am trying.
Rebels headed for Tower 2.
They destroyed a tower. If more fall, we fail.
Corvette destroyed.
See it? Take it out.
Yeah, I'm aware.
They're going for Tower 1.
I'm with you.
If you guys could help me take down these bombers, that'd be nice.
Is that all the bombers? Now
thank
what?
You.
Here I am.
Rebels are on the run.
They'll be back. With friends. Let them. We'll send them fleeing again.
Titan Squadron,
LT-514
will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer.
Hey, Vert, thanks for the lurk. Hope you're doing well. That's how this works. Here we go. Here we go. Get chatted out. I know there's not really anybody in here, I don't think, but either way, doing it.
It's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege. I'm on your wing.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Get back here, yeah. Bitch. Boston.
No mercy.
Yeah. Fucking A-wings, they're fast.
Starfighter on me. Joining your
got
position.
That one?
Well, that hurt.
Cargo shuttles are en route but vulnerable. Move to assist.
Go.
I'm here. Let's go. Let's cover our shuttle. follow.
Yeah, didn't get the lock. Shit.
I want that gone.
On. Stay on target. There we go. Oh.
I'm in formation.
Protect our Viridium, Titan.
Don't let them destroy the Viridium. A-Wings, you can keep up with them, Titan 3.
Yeah, I'm working on it, okay? Where is it?
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I don't see it.
Titan 3,
oh, there it is.
You'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Let's get a repair in here.
I want that gone.
Frigate shields are down.
I'm not even over there yet.
Then we take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Got a lock on me.
Repair. Coming for another passing run.
Take it out. Frigate destroyed. Good work, Titan. You've secured the Viridium and saved this depot from the rebels. Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
Grom's mission and ours, Captain.
Did a good job.
Dock aboard the depot for immediate
debriefing. You know, for the Empire.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Growl. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.